Okay. Meanwhile, the people were waiting for Zacharias as they wondered why he was in the sanctuary for such a long time. When he came out, he was unable to speak to them. They realized he had seen a vision in the temple. For his gesture to them, he couldn't speak. When he completed the day of his priestly service, he returned home.